Catalina, will you marry me?
Oh, Alan, it's beautiful. I definitely will, but I need my father's blessing.
Then let's visit him as soon as possible. The paper says they're celebrating the Day of the Dead in Mexico.
Finally, we're here. Papa? I wonder where he is. He promised to meet us here. Either way, I'm sure he'll give his blessing. I forgot how hot it gets here. Alan, I think I'm going to...
What's this? A book? It's moving! What on earth?
The Guidebook of the Dead. is at your service. Be careful, for he is coming.
Talking book? Now the heat is making me crazy.
We can discuss the virtues of my vocabulary later. You need to leave right now.
Not now. I have to find water for Catalina.
Thank you.
He'll be arriving any moment. Your girlfriend is in danger.
Why do I have the feeling you're not a figment of my imagination?
Because I'm not. You need to get your girlfriend and go.
Fine, I will, okay? I just have to give her this water first. Catalina! Where are you?
Pardon, senor, but this senorita is coming with me.
No, wait!
Repeat, she is coming with me, you on the other hand.
Catalina! No! Strangely enough, I didn't break anything. Where am I?
Welcome to the land of the dead, amigo.
Does that mean I feel harder than I thought?
Nah, you're still alive. But your girlfriend, on the other hand...
Catalina, guide, you have to help me find her.
Check out the map. I've marked where Catalina is. The Baron's train landed right here.
I just have to get in there, find Catalina, and then get out.
Didn't you read the sign? Only the dead can pass through his gates.
Then how can I pass through?
Well, I suppose I could murder you.
Guide!
I'm joking. But seriously, there is a transformation altar that can make you undead for a few hours.
Thank you.
What is this place?
The town of Picados. Since they live on the border between life and death, they're used to live ones like you. A piece of advice, amigo. This is the place to look for what you need to get through the Baron's Gate.
Thanks, but why are you helping me?
It's my job to guide tourists like you. That, and I have a vendetta with the Baron. I've marked the locations where the sin should be. You'll probably find pride here, in the hair salon. Check the jewelry store for envy. This is the Picaros Hotel. If sloths anywhere, it will be here. The fighting champion hangs out here. He'll know where wrath is. Here's the casino. A perfect place for greed, don't you think? As for gluttony, I'd ask here at the bar. This is the hottest nightclub here. Someone here will know where Lost is. Well, what are you standing around for? Vamos, muchacho.
You're looking for the Baron? Try the cockroach races. He never misses a race. If I were you, though, I wouldn't bother him. He doesn't like the living.
Haven't seen you around here before. You a tourist, amigo? I'm just a humble merchant of fairly traded imports. My goods are golden, never seen daylight or moonlight. Just flash your cash and we'll seal the deal.
Excelente. You found the first sin. Let's put it in the transformation altar.
What will happen when I put this on the altar?
Do I look like an instruction book? Beats me.
Thank you.
is this thing even working? Alan, can you hear me? I was taken to a weird place. I think it's a manor. Alan, I hope you're okay. I love you. Someone's coming. I have to go.
Hello? A car in front of the hotel needs towing? Got it. We'll be right there. Hey, you guys. I told you the owner would call in less than half a year. Take that clunker away. The car is now at the junkyard.
That's more like it. Here's what I've got today. Nice doing business with you. If you need anything else, I'll be right here. No cash, no goods.